Welcome to Ramco TV. What is overall equipment effectiveness? How do I define it? Why should I use it? Today, we will be answering these three questions and hopefully shedding some light on the benefits of measuring overall equipment effectiveness. Let's take a look. Overall Equipment Effectiveness, or OEE, is the gold standard for measuring manufacturing productivity. To put it simply, OEE identifies the percentage of manufacturing time that is truly productive. An OEE score of 100% means you are manufacturing only good parts, as fast as possible, with no stop time. In the language of OEE, that means 100% quality, 100% performance, and 100% availability. Let's take a look at the language of OEE to help you better understand how it is defined. Availability takes into account planned and unplanned stops. An availability score of 100% means the process is always running during planned production time. Planned production time is the total time that equipment is expected to produce. Performance takes into account slow cycles and small stops. A performance score of 100% means that when the process is running, it is running as fast as possible. Quality takes into account defects, including parts that need rework. A quality score of 100% means there are no defects, only good parts are being produced. Measuring OEE is a manufacturing best practice. By measuring OEE and the underlying losses, you will gain important insights on how to systematically improve your manufacturing process. OEE is the single best metric for identifying losses, benchmarking progress, and improving the productivity of manufacturing equipment. To take a deeper dive into how OEE is calculated, take a look at this video. If you liked this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. To get alerts about when we post new videos, be sure to hit the subscribe button and click the bell. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time on Ramco TV.